All right, ladies and gentlemen, Handyman back again. Over here by my burn pile, I got set up. Thinking ahead, got my ATV set up over there where I can get it off easy from the side. Walk, throw. Hurry up, knock that little pile off of there. This fire going, and like I said, thinking ahead, got it parked where if the fire would get too hot, would it just sit there or whatever? Boom, got me a, you know, quick area out, get my bike, my trailer away from this hot fire, you know. Because they do get hot sometimes, believe me. I done had some big ones. But anyway, took one of my spare feed bags. See it up under there. Stuffed it super tight with some pine straw. So I'm gonna pile some more of this stuff up on there. So when it gets to cooking, getting good and hot, you know, it'll, you know, burn, make me some coals, and keep everything going for me so I can, you know, continue to pile stuff up on there. So that's what I got going right now. We're gonna show these kids, I guess, out here in the world just how easy this is to, you know, get a job done. Help your peoples out on the property, this, that, and the other. You know, just doing what you do besides sitting on your behind on a doggone computer all the time, or a cell phone or something. But we finna go ahead and jump on this right quick. Let's see how this fire turn out. And that, my friends, is the bottom line. Quick, fast, and a hurry. Appreciate y'all being patient and being with me. God bless.